Chapter 2 Our Neighborhood. The area around our house is called our neighborhood. There are many places like market, shops, park, school, hospital, police station, temple, etc. in our neighborhood. People living near each other in a neighborhood are called neighbors. Scientific fact. We should always have the contact number of our neighbors in case of any emergency. Park. We go to play in the park. People also come there to relax. Parks have swings, trees, and benches to sit. School. We go to school to study. Hospitals. We have a hospital near our houses. We go there when we are sick. Doctors in the hospital treat us. Market. We buy the things of our daily use from market. We buy things from the shops in the market. We buy eatables, clothes, medicines, etc. from the market. Police station. We have a police station near our house. We can register any complaint there regarding theft, killings, etc. Police maintains law and order. We feel safe with police station near our house. Chapter 3 Clothes and Shelter. We all need air, water, food, clothes, and shelter to live. These are our basic needs. Needs for clothes. We wear clothes to cover ourselves. They protect us from heat, cold, and rain. We wear different clothes at different times of the year. We wear clothes according to the season. Summer season. We wear cotton clothes in summer season. They are light in color. They absorb sweat and keep our body cool. Winter season. We wear woolen clothes in winter season. They are made up of wool. They keep us warm. Rainy season. We use raincoats and umbrellas in rainy season. They protect us from rain. They are made up of waterproof material. Clothes are made of different materials. Cotton clothes are made of cotton. We get cotton from cotton plant. Cotton plant, cotton thread, cotton clothes. Woolen clothes are made of wool. We get wool from sheep. Sheep, wool, woolen clothes. We should wear clean and well-ironed clothes. Need for a house. We need a house to live in. It protects us from heat, rain, storms, cold, wild animals, thieves, insects, etc. It gives us shelter. We feel safe in our house. Types of houses. There are two types of houses. Kaccha houses. Kaccha houses are made of mud, wood, bamboo, clay and straw. They are temporary. They can be broken down and rebuilt easily. They are also called huts. Pakka houses. Houses made of bricks, cement, steel, iron, concrete, mixture of cement, sand, small stones and water and wood are called pakka houses. They are stronger than kaccha houses. Most people in cities and towns live in pakka houses. Rooms in our houses. A house keeps us comfortable. There are many rooms in a house. Each room has its own use. We rest and sleep in the bedroom. We welcome our guests and look after them in the drawing room. We cook food in the kitchen. We go to toilet in the washroom. We brush our teeth and take a bath in the bathroom. We eat our meals in the dining room. We study in the study room. We store things in the store room. We pray to God in the prayer room. The house in which we live with our family is our house. We must keep our house clean. If we love and respect our family members, our house will always be filled with happiness. Scientific fact. Early man did not know how to build house. He lived in caves and on trees.